Hi, and welcome to my tutorial on how I make pickled beets. I've just pulled a bunch of beets from my garden, and I think the one in the back is the absolute biggest I've ever seen. As you can see, it is the size of my hand. What you're gonna need is a cup of sugar, 1.5 cups of vinegar, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 cinnamon sticks, and 1.5 teaspoons of pickling spice. So our next step is to clean up the beets and get them steaming. Okay, so our next step is to take the beets and cut them up and put them into your pot. Safety first, we're going to take a wet washcloth. Okay. See how you can cut that and slides all around? Take a wet washcloth, lay it down, and it's not going anywhere. So these beets are about the same size. So they're just gonna go in. They've been cleaned and washed, and I've taken the little hairs off, so they're just gonna go in whole. This guy I'm gonna pierce a little bit. Maybe I'll take this guy back out, pierce him. This guy I'm gonna cut in half. The idea is to get them all about the same thickness and width. I wanted to show you guys this. This is a colored beet. It's got different colors on the inside. I've used dark beets, and this year we did multicolored beets. But look at this guy. Look how big he is. So we're going to cut him into some pieces. I'm leaving the skins on because look how pretty that is. When they come out, the skins are just going to peel right off. So these are going to be all about the same size, thickness. Cut him. Isn't that pretty? So I'm gonna throw them in to the pot.
Make sure.
Yeah. And then what we're gonna do is we're just gonna pour in some water, and they're gonna steam through. The water's up to about here, and then we'll put a lid on it and steam it. Now your beets are out of the steamer and they are tender. As you can see, these are knife tender. The knife just goes in and out real easy. There's another one for you. So here's the skins I was telling you about. You just grab them and peel them. And I'm going to cut a little bit more of this stem off. That comes off easy as well. And the skins just slip off. It's so easy. Sure beats peeling them before they go into the steamer. So then what you're going to do is you're going to take 2 cups of your beet liquid, and then you're going to combine that with your sugar spice vinegar mixture. Bring that to a boil. And just wanted to give you guys an idea of how I've been doing this. Take your beet, and they just peel. The skins just peel right off. See, it just peels right off. I'm going to take that little eye out, that was a little root
puppy
that was started.
See.
Puppy wants to see? There we go. There's a little tough
puppy
end right here.
See.
So I'm going to take him off. And then I'm going to cut them into equal pieces.
Set, go.
So ready, set, go. Pickling mixture has boiled, and we have taken the spices out. And these are hot jars, and we've packed them with the pickling mixture. So then what we're going to do is we're going to fill them with the pickling mixture.
Bubbles,
yep.
Another,
and then, can you see Harry? And if there's any air bubbles, we're using a non-reactive spatula. You can see the bubbles going up. And then we're going to top it off some more.
Bubbles.
And this is head space.
And did it.
And we did it. So then we take our lid, ring, just finger tight. And there we go. And we're going to process them in the jar. And that is how we make pickled beets. Once your beets are out of the hot water bath, you want to check the top to make sure it's not popping up. And then you can go ahead and take off your reusable metal ring. You can wipe it down if you want, but they are good to go. This is an example of the striped beets that I used today. And this is an example of some darker beets that I did a couple years ago. You can see the difference between the two. They're both good, and the choice is up to you.